I know the plans that I have for you, saith the Lord. Plans of peace and not of trouble. Plans of prosperity and not misfortune. I have not lost sight of my plan for you. It is for your benefit and your good, not your undoing. For you too, I have a destiny, a hope, and a future.
You're
expectantly for the Lord, and he inclined to me and heard my cry. He drew me up out of a horrible pit and out of the miry clay and set my feet upon a rock, steadying my steps and establishing my goings. You see, he has put a new song in my mouth, a song of praise to our God. Many shall see and many shall fear and put their trust in the Lord. As for me, even though I'm poor and needy, yet the Lord takes thought toward me and has plans for me. You are my help, O God, and you're my deliverer. As you listen in the Spirit, as you listen in the Spirit, hear your daddy's voice and he's saying, "For I know the plans I have for you," declares the Lord. He's got plans for your church. "For I know the thoughts I have to you," declares the Lord. Declares the Lord. Sing it again, yeah. "And for I know the plans I have for you," declares the Lord. "Plans of mercy and peace. For I know the thoughts I have to you," declares the Lord. Declares the Lord. Yeah.
plans to prosper you. I'll never harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. Destiny in me, it cannot be cut off. Yeah, I reserve a future hope for all of you. Yeah. Destiny in me will not be cut off.
Who dwell in your house and in your presence, O Lord. They will be singing your praises all the day long. Blessed is the man whose strength is found in you and whose heart are the highways to Zion. For passing through the valley of weeping, they even make that place the place of springs and of life. The early rains also fill the pools with your great blessings. They go from strength to strength to strength, increasing in victorious power, each one of them appearing before you in Zion. Oh God, look upon the face of your anointed, for a day in your courts is better than 1,000 anywhere else. I would rather be a doorkeeper at the threshold of the house of my God than to dwell in the tents of wickedness. And remember this, the Lord God is your sun and he's your shield. He gives grace and he gives glory. And no good thing does he withhold from them that walk uprightly. Well, this is the destiny and future section, that you have a future and a destiny. And I can't get this off my heart. We're going to pray in general as a group concerning destiny, future, and the zeal to walk it out. But some of you here tonight were unwanted children. Some of you people were really mean to you, man, when you were younger. And it left a big mark. It left a mark so long, it's hard for you to see through it, to say, well, I could say I'm a person of future, great future, hope for a future, and for destiny. Tonight we're going to break the power of that thing. The scar, the mark's going to leave. As you see people, there's people that are weeping, man. I mean, be sensitive. You can stand up, hug them. This is church. You can love. You're not unwanted anymore. You really never would. People didn't understand. I know it takes guts to stand up in bravery. I appreciate it, especially look at the men that are standing up. God's going to repair it tonight. He's going to do that surgery. Thank you, God. We're wanted by the Lord. We're needed. We're valued by the Lord. We're needed. We're wanted. We're valued. You can still stand to your feet if you want prayer. Come on and stand to your feet. And the one standing, I want you to go to him right now. Now be sensitive. Be led by the Spirit of God. Let the gifts of the Spirit be in operation in the house. Because God will give you words to pray. He'll give you words to say. Hallelujah to the Son of God. Special holy moments in his presence. You're the wanted of the Lord, yeah. You are the valued of the Lord. Ooh, yeah, pray, pray. We break the power now that the devil from a young age on tried to tell him, Father, we pray and break the power. We pray and break the power of that spirit that they were unwanted, that they were unnecessary, that they were not needed. This is the power of the Holy Spirit. You're highly valued of the Lord, brother. Hallelujah. Highly esteemed of Almighty God. Woo. Thank you, Son of God. In the name of Jesus, we break that spirit no more. And it's not going to be handed down to their children. It's not going to be in the house anymore with them. It's not going to be in the car with them anymore. The spirit of loneliness won't be their friend anymore. Jesus of Nazareth, I've got plans for you. Peace and prosperity. Not of your undoing, not of evil or trouble. In the name of Jesus, man. Woo. Spirit of God. Spirit of God. Spirit of God. Received a night by the Spirit of God. Received a night by the Spirit of the Lord. A new inward vision picture of your life. We see you in the Spirit. Supernaturally in the Spirit. You are the wanted, wanted, valued of the Lord. God is creating a new window and a picture. He is creating in you a new knowledge of the Lord. And it's breaking out all the old things, the things that are not of the Lord, that you could be whole, repaired of the Lord. Repaired of the Lord. You are called the repair of the Lord.
like Jeremiah said, I have loved you from afar with an everlasting love. The repair of the Lord, tonight you're made the repair of the Lord, changed forever by the power of the Lord. That's it, just pray until you're finished. Spirit of God, tender mercies of the Lord. Da da da. Da da da. Da da. Tonight you are God. The repair of the Lord. Tender mercies of the repair of the Lord. You are the repair. The tender mercies of the Lord. Tender mercies. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans of mercy. Mercy and peace, for I know the thoughts I have to you, declares the Lord, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you, well, plans to prosper you, not to harm. Troubles. I am the Lord who watches over you. I am, that I am. I am the Lord who watches over you. I am the Lord God, yeah. Well, I am the Lord who watches over.
Burn it deep within my soul, new strength and fire, O Lord. Burn it deep within my soul, new zeal. With my soul.
fire on the altar of heaven. That God's releasing now in the earth. I said there's a fire coming from the altar of heaven. It will help you lead thousands in the power of the birth. It is a fire.
Oh, Praise the Lord. We'll put up Ancient of Days. We might as well do it while we're here. We're going to be praying. I want you to pray in the Spirit. Take a nation. We're going to be in to pray over nations, man. We're going to take the flags. They're just a type of, what, 222 nations that need Jesus. Cities and nations in the whole earth, Lord. So you can just come on out. As we get two side by side. We're just going to march around the walls, man. We're releasing power and proclamation prayerfully and in the prophetic.
Blessing and honor, glory and power be unto the Ancient of Days. From every nation, all of creation, bow before the Ancient of Days.
Yeah, every tongue in heaven and earth is gonna declare your glory. Every knee will bow at your throne. In holy worship you will be exalted, oh God. And your kingdom will never pass away.
Hey. God, my God, my God, ancient of days, ancient of days, ancient of days.
Father, we rise up and we bless the nations tonight, Father, in Jesus' name. I want you just to lift up your voice before the Lord, saying, yes, yes, God. We say yes to the working of your power. We say yes to the spreading of your word, and yes to your fire. Pray then. Let's pray for a couple of minutes. Pray for the nations now, right now. Begin to pray for the nations. A blessing, Lord, the priesthood. A blessing, Father, a blessing. A blessing. In the name of Jesus, Father, we send your power. We send your word and your power, your spirit, Lord. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. A house of prayer that we might meet you there on behalf of the nation to a dying generation.
Yeah. 'Cause I'm gonna pray.